Design creation in Embroidery Studio consists of turning artwork shapes into embroidery designs. There are many viewing modes to make design work easier. In this video, we take a comprehensive look at design viewing options in Embroidery Studio. When opening designs, toggles on the View toolbar allow you to alternate between artistic and technical views. How you use viewing options depends largely on whether you are editing a design, checking for production readiness, or visualizing for presentation purposes. View stitches, needle points, and machine functions, such as trims and tie-offs, connectors can be viewed separately. Use TrueView for presentation purposes. TrueView renderings can be included in approval sheets or captured as bitmaps and sent via email or published online. Display colors can be adjusted for unsewn stitches, object outlines, and so on. Change them if the default is not visible against the current colorway. Display colors are saved with the colorway. This can be saved as a template for use in future designs. Apart from embroidery, EMB designs may include bitmap images, vector graphics, applique fabrics, product backdrops, and rhinestones or bling. These can be selectively turned on or off. Bitmaps and vectors can be toggled independently via separate icons. Both can be dimmed to view stitches more clearly while digitizing. Turn applique fabrics on or off via their separate toggles. Product backdrops can be used to position designs for visualization and customer approval purposes. These can be turned on or off. Any bling components present in a design can also be turned on or off. Use the Show Functions toggle to visualize sequin components which may be present in a design. Similarly, beading can be viewed while Show Functions is toggled on. Zoom tools let you magnify your design view. The easiest way to zoom is via mouse wheel. This can be adjusted in the Options scroll tab. Zoom tools are also available from the View menu and Zoom toolbar. Experiment with the available options. Alternatively, drag a marquee around an area to zoom in. Use the shortcuts indicated in the menus. For instance, press B to zoom in. To display a whole design, press 0. Press P and use the grabbing hand to pan across a design at high zoom factors. Alternatively, use the overview window to pan and zoom when working close up. You can adjust view settings independent of the design window. Embroidery Studio allows multiple views of the same or different designs within a single design window. To create multiple views, use the Split Window command. Adjust view settings for each pane. Use the Tab Group commands to set up vertical or horizontal tabbed groups. The Remove Tiling command returns the design window to normal display mode. Embroidery Studio provides many techniques for selectively viewing or hiding embroidery objects and color blocks. Select the objects you want to view and press Shift S. All other objects are hidden. To show hidden objects, press ESC and again press Shift S, or reactivate via the Color Object List pop-up menu. To reveal all hidden objects, another method is provided by the View All Colors command in the View menu. Alternatively, to isolate an object, select it in the Color Object List, then click and hold the Locate button. Selectively view entire color blocks by the same method. Alternatively, to isolate a color block, click and hold in the Color toolbar. First press ESC to deselect all objects. Before production, you need to understand the stitching sequence to ensure efficient stitch out. It's useful to view the stitching sequence color by color, object by object, or even stitch by stitch. The travel toolbar allows you to do this. Travel forwards or back with any button by right and left mouse clicks. Traveling can be initiated from any stitch in the design. The current needle position appears as a white cross. The stitch player is an important tool in Embroidery Studio. It lets you simulate design stitch out on screen. Because stitch player emulates the movements of the machine, you're able to make decisions about optimizing your design for efficient stitch out. This is important if you intend to make multiple production runs. Embroidery Studio lets you set background color or fabric for each colorway for more realistic previews. These can be included in approval or production sheets. Choose from an assortment of swatches or import your own. Alternatively, choose a garment or product backdrop to position designs. This feature is used to display location, size, and overall appearance for visualization and customer approval purposes. The background is saved with the colorway. Many customers make traditional garments such as saris, which employ continuous and sometimes overlapping designs. It's important to see these together with their repeats. The Show Repeats function displays repeating designs, including sequins, in both True View and Stitch View. The number can be whole or fractional. You can view a design, even while digitizing, with any number of repeats. Use Show Repeats to toggle design repeats on or off. Embroidery Studio provides design information in many forms. Approval and production reports provide essential information, such as design previews, size, color sequence information, and special instructions. Even before opening the EMB file, you can obtain design information via the File Explorer. Alternatively, check design details prior to production via the Design Information Docker.